Hello, everybody. Welcome in. That's right. We're doing a sponsored stream tonight. Thank you for being here. This is Arise, A Simple Story. I'm JP, a.k.a. Chaos, a.k.a. Just Playing, a.k.a. that guy on the screen talking to you right now. This is our first playthrough. Don't know anything about the storyline. I've only looked up the fact that the game is a beautiful game. It's supposed to be emotional. It's supposed to be a gut punch, they say. It's going to pull your heartstrings. Who knows? Today might be the day that I finally cry for a video game. Probably not. But who knows? Who knows? I've had a lot of anticipation for this game, and thank you very much for Untold Tales. Thank you very much. I appreciate you providing me the key. And I also want to give a little shout-out to Lurkit. Thank you, Lurkit, for providing me that connection to Untold Tales and facilitating the key for me. So, without further ado, let's jump into the game. Let's start playing, and let's have a great old time. Let's get going. Switch your game mode. Ribby, every time they play Pac-Man, they cry. Just get good, nerd. Just don't let Pac-Man die. Cassius does bring up a good point. When a DM save scums, it's pretty much just... Or not a save scum. A DM fudges a number. It's pretty much a save scum. What is going on here? I'm pretty sure that's me. I think the game itself. Like the stars? Is this the time stuff? Music's got, I don't know, there's like a little bit of like a Zelda feel to it. Sure that my timers are on. Right. Ooh, that's some nice snow sound there, guys. I'm gonna hold. Alright, what's going on? Oh, okay. I don't know why this art style, I just really like it for some reason. Like, it has so much pop to it. She who. Okay, so my right stick controls time. Can I get that? Can I swim? This does not look like I can't swim, guys. You cannot swim. Alright, so we are... Okay, I get it. We're gonna go onto the board first. Here we go. Guys, I'm the greatest. I wonder if that's like a little me? Well, the chapter's called She. We gotta control time. Okay. Yeah. Oh. Okay. So how do we? Oopsie poopsie. So, if you were playing with a second player, they would be the ones controlling the time intervals. In this case, raising water, lowering water, all that jazz. Okay, so I'm assuming I gotta get that thing up. Jump very well. All right. I feel like I'm supposed to get this. How do I get this? How do I get this? The rocks don't get taller. All right, we're gonna push forward. Obviously, I need to get that thing somehow, some way. But we're gonna check this thing out first. Looks like this is the objective. Nothing's told us to get the shiny thing yet. Use this rock. I don't know, chat. I don't know. Why am I obsessed with this thing? Why am I so upset? Yeah! I can't even long jump. I wonder if there's like a double jump? Nope, no double jump. Okay. We're obviously not supposed to do this now. I can't see any plausible way to do that. Kind of neat though. Oh. Oh, I see that though. Huh. That's not the way. That is, Am I just supposed to go really fast? No. Okay. There's no slipping and sliding underneath that. Okay, so I think the play is jump there. Closer. Okay, I can't jump and climb that. Okay. Oh, yeah, maybe I should just go the other way. Yeah, you know what? It's been a while since I've played Prince of Persia. So I don't recall exactly how all of their... L2. But, it was kind of like this, wasn't it? Got any wood coming? No wood? No wood? Ooh, a thingy. A memory unveiled. Welcome in, DJ. Tonight we're doing a sponsored stream. Doing a sponsored stream from Untold Tales. This game's called Arise. It's a emotional, story-driven puzzle platformer. So we're playing this tonight. Seeing how it goes. Might be able to beat it one night, who knows? But, oh, does it? Let me fix that real quick. There we go. Yeah, I don't know why Stream Elements has been doing that lately. It, like, goes in and it changes it after the fact. And while I'm in settings, I'm going to just turn down game volume just a little bit. There we go. Alright, so we're on a little snowy rock and we're looking down. Is that the memory? Now, let's see what happens when we go down. All right, we'll go back up. But depending on if I beat this game relatively quick, let's see if there's fall damage. Well, there's fall damage, as in fall death. Not cool. Have I ever played an Ubisoft game called Child of Light? No, but it sounds familiar to me. Hold on a second. Just gonna ban that guy. Thank you, Katie. I appreciate you. Oh, okay. Well, then. The fall damage is not very forgiving in this game. At all. good to know. So I'm wondering, how am I supposed to get... How am I supposed to get that other memory if I can't do, like, super jumps? Can I just climb walls? I think so. We got an avocado rock over here. Okay, so if I fall in snow, it saves my life. I like that. Okay. There is a new game coming out, or is out. Oh, why do you keep going jumping like that? Okay, the snow doesn't protect you. Snow is a lie. Try to light his game from some years ago. And you said there's a little girl with red hair? Sounds pretty dope. There's a game out right now that looks pretty cool, but I think it's like an MMO. There we go. Okay, we're gamers, chat. We're gamers. Sea of Stars, it does look good. I have it, actually. It was free in PlayStation Network. Not sure when I'm gonna slot that in. Still not sure how to do some of these things. It's shallow water. I was like, don't die! Okay. Up the hill we go. I'm assuming this is where we're supposed to go. Feels like the natural progression of things. Wow. That's so cool. This is a beautiful looking game. Here we get the music build up. That must be me as a little boy. This is like my future wife? My wifey? I finished level one, guys. Record time. Speedrunning, guys. Speedrunning. Sea of Stars does look good, though. People have been telling me, too. They're like, you should play Sea of Stars. That's a really good game. When am I ever going to have time to play all these games? All right, so this must be chapter one. Win the lottery? Oh, my God. Don't even get me started. Trust me, we started. We play at work. We play at work. These slugs? Loading. Loading. I know there's 10 chapters. Oh, my kite. So the game starts off, I'm an old man and I'm dying on my deathbed. Alright, so we gotta find out where that kite is. Kite. What's up with these? Look at me trotting through the water. I would be trotting the exact same way, guys. Is the kite around here? Where's the kite? That's not the way, guys. Oh, man. Can I go this way? Can I jump into this petal? No. Okay. We are learning. Ooh, a bumblebee. Now, what do I do with that? Oh my God, this is so cool. Word, I could just like grappling hook bumblebees and shit. Yeah. Wee. That water looks a little too deep. We're about to go down this water slide, though. I This has like What Dreams May Come vibes. I don't know if you guys are familiar with that movie. Probably one of my favorite Robin Williams movies. Which is odd because that's like his most serious, like one of his most serious ones. Okay, so we gotta chase this kite. Some sluggies. Oh my God, am I a professional? Huzzah! Huzzah! So we got young me and a girl doing jumping into puddles and stuff. This is cute. This is cute, y'all. Young love. Love. Sweet love. I meant to do that. Okay. So we got that guy there. Snail surfing. Yeah. What do we have? Bees. Does another bee show up? Look at all these water droplets chilling around here. What the? Okay. Yes. Yeah. Okay, never mind. That kills people, Peter. Wait, what happens if we go back this way? Oh. All right, back to reality. Up, oh, there goes gravity. Where is it? The other way? Haruku. Never mind. A little anticlimactic, I think, but wait, I gotta go up. Yeah, the water's too deep. Wait. I'm the greatest. I am the greatest snail surfer. No, oh God. Okay, we go. Bro, that's not cool. Everything's fine. Nope, everything's not fine. Little girls playing with my hair as I play with the snails. Right, let's see if I can make this jump. I'm not gonna be able to, guys, but I'm gonna try. Right over here, snail. We gotta go back the way we came. It's like a weird public transportation. Okay, so you can't hook while you jump. You gotta hook, then jump. Experts. Okay. I don't understand these bubbles, but they're nice. I like them. See some snails going on around up there. See a cool memory up there. I wonder if there's like a... I have no idea how to like... You got this guy here. Can I jump on you? Right, here we go. All right, let's just see where he ends up. Hey, go back here. Snail be wildin'. It's like Tokyo Drift on this snail right now. Alright, we got a big boy. Yeah! Right, where do you start? Where do you go to? This guy. Oh yeah, I can definitely jump. Yeah. Is there a bee? There's a bee. The bee goes to the little flower. Wait. I bet you this bee, if I go back in time, brings me to the memory. If I could turn back time. Oh, they're eating the mushrooms. I hope they're the fun kind. What am I talking about? Every mushroom's a fun guy. I'm the best. The best there ever was. Alright, guys. If you missed that joke, it'll be in the VOD on YouTube, as well as clipped. Always clipped. Yeah. Where are my snails? Okay, you're a tiny snail. I see a bee. I'm obviously an expert now at this game. Never fear. Chaos is here. Telling a simple story. Oh no, this... Did the snail come back to life in the little thingy-ma-bobber? No. Ooh, this is where all the snails go to, like, not to live. Or skinny dip? Maybe there's skinny dip. Can I go in here? See the bee. Something's moving around in the water. I can hear it. You're a little guy. Oh. Whew. Sunflowers? Are there big old sunflowers around here? Hook before you look. Maybe I should look before I hook. YOLO! I love this music. It's good. It's some nice music. Still chasing this kite right now? To be honest, I forgot about the kite. Question is, can I change bees mid-flight? I can. I can almost sense that bee there. Here. Go here. Bee coming to. I see that one bee that goes down near that memory. Assuming maybe I could. Not that way. Nothing's back here. Forward we go. What? No! Why do I keep doing that? Okay, alright. Alright, and now if we do a little time thingy. Oh no, spider! Oh wait, is there gonna be a spider? Y'all like spiders? A good spider. Wow, whoa, look at this view. And they got the sunflowers and stuff. Oh, this is a cool puzzle. It's button time. Oh my god, thank you for that. What, is that a 41 months? Holy smokes, he asked for a 14, but they drew a 41. Huh. Long Punsman, thank you very much for the continued support. Hope you are doing well. I hope everyone's doing well. All right, where am I supposed to do this? This way? This way? Be me! Welcome in, Mavalvin Ponscom. We are playing a wonderful game. I'm really enjoying it. It's not the typical game I would play, but really enjoying it regardless. It's really good. All right, so can I jump down this way? Okay, let's go down. I saw a memory down there. It is, honestly, it is cute. So the game opens up with, I'm guessing our funeral. We're on like a little pyre that's about to be lit up. This is a memory. That's a young me. It must be like my wife or something. So we're on a pyre, we wake up like in the snow and we can like pretty much manipulate time backwards and forward, which is pretty much what you see here. I'm moving time forward and I'm moving time backward, all right? And we're like kind of going through memories and I don't know. I don't know if this is like a purgatory or what, but it's... so far, it's pretty interesting. I'm really enjoying it. Is there a bee? Oh, bee. Hey, hey, yo, bee. Bee, come back. So, yeah, sponsored stream, and, so far, all my sponsored streams have been hits. To me, at least. I've been really enjoying them. And this is no different. This is really fun. I really like this. Those spider webs. Can I jump on the spider? I can. Oh, you get the double jump now. More spider web. Okay. Okay, the spider web broke. Jump! Look out, Mario. Here I come. Yeah. Well, I'm sure if I jump on here, I get the beat. Come on, well, there we go. So this is gonna be scary. Whee! I am the greatest. I love that laugh. Thank you. Oh, okay. That is not the way. Oh my gosh, I am the best. Okay, maybe not the best, but I'm getting there. That's a... We did it. I'm waiting for a big ass spider to come eat my soul, but we did it. Okay. All right. No. Why did they do that? Let's just make sure I get this right. I was supposed to go the other way. Time is, it's timey. No, don't do that. No one's asking you to do that. Okay, here we go. Big ol' spider web. Okay. We're in it to win it. Was this all just chapter 2? Oops. Finally, the kite. We've been looking for this kite. Oh, this is so cool. Landing, my guy. When was the last time anybody just laid out in a field like this? It's been a while for me. I should do it. I think we all should do it. Maybe we all need to make more time to lay out in fields. Have a great night, y'all.